Hello and welcome back to my channel. I've been working on an upholstery project all week, but it's not quite finished yet. However, here's a sneak peek of the process. I'm hoping to share it with you guys soon, but in the meantime, I didn't want to skip an episode. So I decided to do an abstract art inspirational video for you this week. I've never used a palette knife before, so I thought it'd be fun to try it out and bring you guys along for the experience. I have my acrylic colors, a 12 by 12 square inch canvas, and some inspirational music in the background. I hope you relax and enjoy.
We'll be right back.
The palette knife is a lot of fun. It's harder to use than I expected. The YouTube artists I've seen make it look so easy. The pressure and the angle really make a difference in how the paint looks and spreads across the canvas. And it takes a little while to get used to that. Have you ever used a palette knife? What results did you have? Don't forget to check back in next week for the completed upholstery project. To make sure you never miss a video, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified of when I post. To watch my other artistic endeavors, click here, and check out these trendy looking Easter eggs for some Easter decor inspiration. As always, thanks to everybody out there watching and supporting my channel, and cheers for now.